The fine powder material enters the feed port through the feeding hopper, immediately diffuses and mixes with the air into a mist. And the material is sprayed through the screen in a whirlwind shape by the action of the rotating wind wheel. And the fine powder passing through the screen is conveyed into or directly falling into the negative pressure circulation air duct, under the action of the induced draft fan. All the gas and fine powder enter the settling chamber, and the finished fine powder is discharged from the lower discharge auger after settling. And most of the gas with a small amount of dust enters the dust bag. After purification, it is discharged out of the bag, and a small part enters the circular circulation air duct under the screen body through the return air pipe, and then enters the settling chamber through the induced draft fan for secondary separation.